MVP realizing that Watson is in trouble, his rookie. And what about that love fest as we open NXT
between you and The Miz?
No, between MVP and his rookie, Percy Watson. I wanted to bring tissues up to the ring so they could cry.
Hey, whoa, things are all good between The Miz, between MVP and Percy Watson. Now you put, your adversaries behind you and you move
Listen,
on.
Percy Watson comes out last week. He looks to make a mark. He looks to make impact. What does he do? He comes out here and says, I respect you, MVP. MVP and off the tag. Now it's pro versus pro. MVP fired up. And can MVP put Cody away? And Husky Harris, MVP saw that one coming.
Wise move by MVP, get rid of Husky Harris, but keep your eye on Cody Rhodes.
Oh! What a kick by Rhodes! And now laughing right in the face of rookie Watson.
Show him why you're number one.
Heard Cody Rhodes yell to Husky Harris, finish him.
Oh, 300 pounds! MVP buckles!
And that may finish him.
Husky and Cody impressive. Well, two opposites, Josh, as far as physique and looks are concerned, but obviously make a pretty darn good team.
Cody Rhodes allowed Husky Harris to come in and pick up the victory.